Okay, ladies and gents, me Andre Day is at the Garden of the Grove. Like I told you, it's Dad's day, so I brought him for some lunch. This is his first time at the restaurant and bar. Okay, so let's get our feast started. Then we just take a little later.
Okay, so
we
got Andre Day here. Go us at the Garden of the Grove. This is nice student place, eh? Nice and cool.
She's
Irish. Nice shirt, but we get our bears. We get his Bud Light.
He's
sitting on the bar. I ordered, for the appetizers, we ordered a spicy tuna with the chips. We got our
dip and get the dip, you know, the chips. And you know, get the dip and, you know, that's what we ride.
So, well, my hair so pretty, too, right? There you go.
No,
I say.
No van.
I say.
No mom, van.
I say no do rag, just 360.
You say wet.
See that? Look at that. Yeah. Don't let these socks fool, girl. I am pretty. Yeah. I got the chicken quesadilla with the veggies. You got the chicken burger, the fries, and all of that. Let me show you what I see. Let me show you. Look at these tunas over here. I don't know if they want me. Look at all these tourists over there. Look at all that tourists. Yeah, this is our scenery. Wow, look at the waterfall.
So we're actually going to wait on our food. I mean, over here it's lovely. Hotel with tourists. Right here in Freeport, Grand Bahama. The duck, look, turtles and everything in there.
Yeah, I see a couple of turtles.
Manny went. Manny went right down there. And about 8 of them came there while she's feeding them granola, but she wasn't feeding. But anyhow, we're gonna wait on our food. Can't wait to eat some fries. Fish fries.
Day.
And day. I'm gonna show you his certificate when he got, but he's so proud of. There you go. Daddy day. He deserves it anyhow. Okay, so we just got our appetizer, our chips, and our spicy tuna. Listen, you know get Kim? You know where Kim? Look at the tuna. Chicken taste today.
Excuse me, get some mustard, please.
We got some company ahead of us. But y'all don't even know this dog bowl. Hello. Ooh. Disgusting. Excuse me. We okay. Excuse. They ain't want nobody coming this way. Cafe restaurant is excessive. That's the way to the
You leave our mom.
Are you on top of things, boy? Mm-hmm. I don't leave anything. That's the chapel up there.
The chapel.
That's where my wedding will be.
The chapel.
We just walk right down here. So look, Dre Day, what you think with this spot for your wedding? Is this a go or I know?
I'm sure, yeah. Too early to decide.
This young man is so difficult. I am trying to find my way to the labyrinth. I think that's what it is.
The labyrinth?
So you can hear that angelic bell. We're crossing the bridge. I think we're gonna have any more surprises in the walkway.
Right? I don't know. Could be where it was going on right now.
Now, once I see okay.
It's the maze. Find me the Miguel.
Oh, we cut across. See? We went round last time. Let me ring the bell for you. That is the maze right there. Trey, do you think you're good? Oh, they moved the rocks, eh? The rocks is in the middle. You had to get to the rocks. Mom's going the wrong way. I'm gonna ring this bell. I'm gonna ring the bell. Ring it. Ring the bell. Pretty, eh? I wouldn't believe you're trying to stop the bell. That's... Oh, look at them
right out.
I guess we hit the jackpot, eh? Look at that. No, I just trying to say, I didn't see this the last time. Mm-hmm. These was in this big at last time. Wow. Oh yeah, Trey, they found some tamarind. Let's see. He's green.
Very green.
They're not even ripe yet. Tamarind, wow.
Somebody probably
not. Yeah, trying to see. Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
He is so lame. See Mary. See Mary. Mary, why do you look so dirty this time? Mary, last time I was here, you was white. Not that I'm saying that black is dirty, but you were wearing a white gown. Let me show you what you're walking to. Go ahead up there for me, I come in. This is how I'm going to be walking to Trade, eh? Wait for me better. That's how you're going to be a doll, huh? This nigga.
Yeah.
You make us the
these
ride.
These things. And these
you
things.
You make us the ride. I do. You're running eight. These are running back in 8-4 and green jacket for them. The back here is where the shops and everything is. There you go. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna laugh at them.
That aquaphone is probably closer. Let me just do this.